patients are not going to pay $150 an hour to get therapy from a stripper.
Come back.
I guess all I'm trying to say is, whoops.